It seems like a lot of you took issue with my usage of the R word in my last video, and I just want to say that I'm actually mentally disabled. I've never told anyone that, so I forgive you for jumping the gun. So, Sam Sora got banned, huh? Who could have possibly seen that coming?
But technicals, what about Lima? Mistake! And Tweak, they all knew about it too. Are you gonna say something about it?
You really need a YouTuber to feed you opinions? Take a wild guess what I think. An update on Salem from last video. In the description, I actually post some concerning information where Salem's boyfriend was having a future prediction of the cancellation of Nairo. He saw that and freaked out and started saying that, he was gonna be called a fucking child predator enabler for the rest of his life because of this, and now he's depressed, and his life's ruined. But then, like, days later, he tweets out that he did know about it because Salem came up to him and told him, and he even responded to Salem saying, "Isn't Nairo, like, way older?" To which Salem responded, "Nah, I don't think so." I just want to say that I hit that right on the nail. The fact that these conversations have been made way before any of that came out with Salem is incredibly unlikely that he was just that ignorant to the fact when even his boyfriend was saying, "Isn't this dude, like, way fucking older?" But yeah, there's that. Quite honestly, I didn't know about the technicals video until after the tweet by Cact was posted today. Those who are saying that it was reactionary cause of the video are completely wrong. LOL. Very proud of the team of TOs that worked hard in private to determine what should happen to Sam Sora. Good on y'all. We appreciate you all more than y'all know. Hopefully this shows people to be patient if any situation occurs in the future and it isn't being publicly discussed. I will say, y'all need to stop chastising top players slash figureheads to speak out. What is any of them saying, "Wow, that's really bad," gonna do for the narrative? Like, we all know it's bad, Lamau. You don't need the top players to speak for you. I think the line here is that wanting top players to be more forthcoming about general issues like maybe don't harass women is reasonable to an extent, whereas asking them to comment on every unique situation is less helpful. You do know that this is a situation involving the number two player in the entire world of your community being involved in a criminal case of enabling child predation. When all these top players and figureheads are pointing out that their silence is justified, that is what they're referring to, is a criminal case of the number two player in the entire world enabling child predation. So, I'm pretty sure parents would be elated to see that all the people their child looks up to are more worried about defending their silence on an issue of enabling child predators than actually condemning them. So, good play on that one. Nice. I also want to make a note that MVD went full mask off and said that the only reason he didn't like talking about these situations now was because he gets harassed and would lose followers and money. Don't even get me started on how Esam echoed this sentiment in his own tweet longer. If you really think I'm going to believe that the TOs weren't influenced at all by the release of my video, even after Sam Sora went entirely dark, and there's over 30 instances of my video and his replies and all over the internet, then you're full of shit. If your only explanation for not banning Sam Sora at the same time as Salem is that you were discussing anything but admitting to a crime, then you are wasting your time. If it truly is imperative to the case, then I challenge you to post that information and prove that you weren't just sitting around with your dick in your hand for months. And if it turns out it was some trivial bullshit, I'm roasting you. Since MVD and all these figureheads want to go full mask off, I thought it'd be appropriate for me to say a couple things. First off, do you really think I make these videos to help you? The same community that slanders me on a daily basis and went on an entire campaign to get my channel taken down? Fat fucking chance. It's called We Do a Little Trolling. I do it because, one, I can. I mean, who else is gonna do it? The people too pussy to make a statement because they're gonna get fucking harassed and lose money? And two, because nothing makes me feel better than taking down a self-righteous asshole that thinks they're better than everyone else.
Oh my god! Technicals gets one W and it goes to his head.
Sam Sora? Gone. Esam also thought he could fuck with people's livelihoods and keep my name in his mouth. Guess what?
Hey Esam, how does it feel not being a Nintendo ambassador anymore?
Thunder Gaming? Oh, you mean the multi-million dollar back company that momentarily lost all credibility because I was bored that week? The tweet I made calling out top players and leaders for being quiet wasn't because I actually give a shit. I controlled the conversation so dumbasses like MVD would rush a response, exposing himself without even realizing it. If you didn't notice after the Esam video, I've been making you react however I want because you can't help but respond to the boogeyman technicals. I have a permanent beachside condo set up in your backyard, and if you think I'm gonna stop because some 16-year-old furry that plays a party game doesn't like it, then you're probably a 16-year-old furry that plays a party game. I'm gonna continue doing what I do, and it's going to continue to work until Smash players scrape the dried cum off their shirts from jerking themselves off long enough to read more than one twit longer about serious shit. That's pretty much all I had to say. Thanks for the subs, dumbasses, and more content coming soon. Oh, and before I forget, up yours, Risu. You're a fucking broke ass. Add that to your document.